Hi, Fairies. Today we're back on Royale High because the new update is live, and that means the spa is live. And let me just quickly read you guys the patch notes before we go in. So, the spa bathrooms are now in new Royale High. I'll give no spoilers, go explore and click everything, she says. That means that we don't know where the bathrooms are going to be. So I thought, Rich, since we have to find them, whoever finds it first wins. There's nothing you can win, but you just win the fact that you find it first, okay? So it's a nice little competition for us.
Bragging rights. Well, I'm going to see in the bathroom when I win, and I'll just be in, just chilling out in the new bathroom, and then I won't tell you where it is.
That's yeah, yeah. Okay, let's go in there. Let's go and see where it is.
Look at Amber running off, quickly trying to get there first so you can find the bathroom. Oh, so I've just got to go around clicking stuff?
Yeah. Okay. Trying to bump into doors and stuff, I think. Oh, look, I'm just driving there. Driving. This is my whip.
Oh, they're so cute. I want a pet that's like that. Hey, hey.
Right, see ya. I'm going. I'm finding the bathrooms. I haven't been able to go to the bathroom for weeks in this place. I've been holding it in this whole time. I don't know why I'm running when I could be running. I could be flying, sorry. Wait. Porcelain thrones? Oh, I found it.
No, you did not.
I think I did. Whatever this place is. Wow, that was quick. I thought I was going to have to do a little run. Come in here. It might not be it, though. It's got porcelain thrones. Isn't it to the library?
Porcelain thrones, yeah, because a porcelain throne needs a toilet.
Oh.
Princess.
Oh, wait, what did she say? Access granted, she said. What did he say?
Access denied because you're a girl, Amber.
Oh my gosh! No, Tip, I'm going in anyway. I'm going in anyway. You denied me going in. Rich, let's see if I'd be able to get out. Like, let me out. Then let's see if I can get on my own. Move away.
Access denied.
You can't get into the boys' toilets.
I can.
Wow.
Denied.
Oh, never mind. I was sitting on a seat. I thought I was just standing there. Ew, Rich. Disgusting. Ew.
Well, you were going to hear it if you weren't in the boys' toilets.
Oh, nasty. So this is what the boys looks like. Guys, cozy slippers. Anyway, can you let me out, please?
No, I'm putting on some slippers. Hold on.
Let me out.
There you go. I put my slippers on.
Oh my gosh, they're massive!
Yeah, they're huge.
See ya, I'm going to the girls' ladies' room. You can stay in there and get spied up. Bye. No, get out!
Yes!
No, Rich, get out.
Okay, I'm out.
Stay in the boys' one, I'll be in the girls' one and I'll explore it.
Okay.
Right, so this is the spa. Wow, wow, wow. So, there is some used towels there, some head towels. Wait, I want to put a head towel on. How do I do it? Ooh. So you can put a cute little head towel on. Do you know, let me take my stuff off. Wow, wow, wow. And then there's cozy little slippers. Breakfast is starting. Too bad, I'm at the spa. Yeah. Oh, washing machines. Shower room available. Right, let me look about. I just put my head towel on. There's toilets there so we can go to the loo. And then, whoa! All of these, can you use all of these? Oh, a hairbrush. I'm brushing my towel. Nice. Like that. Chocolates. Okay, let me just start. Let me have a shower first before I start spoiling it for myself. So, here we go. This room is available. Shut that and lock it before someone comes in. And then let's turn the shower on. Oops, I probably take my towel off. How do you take it off? I don't even know. I'm stuck with it. Loofah. Whoa! Actually, one of the things says that you got new swimwear. Let me see. Okay, here's a little swimsuit to wear it in. Oh, there's all different ones. Oh, you can't really see what it looks like on the preview.
No, you have to test it out.
Yeah. Oh, like the little unicorn one. Oh, that one's nice. Oh, there's loads. Okay, I think these ones aren't new anymore. I like this one and the unicorn one. I'm gonna go with this one because it looks like it matches with my head towel that I cannot take off. Right, so I'm done with my loofah. Let's get the shampoo out now. Whoa, it's bubbling up! And then let's wash that out. And let's condition my hair. Facial soap. Oh, wash face. That's cool. Right, I had a nice time in the shower with my head towel on. Okay, so now that I've accidentally showered with my head towel, I just took it off in the used towel thing. So if you guys get stuck with it, put it in there. I'm learning the mistakes for you, so you don't have to make those mistakes. What's this? Peach strawberry. Oh, it smells like strawberries. Smell like the berries. What's this? I'm gonna brush my hair. You know what? I'm going to have a different hairstyle. Right, and then I can brush my hair. See, there it goes. Put more perfume on. Oops. I'm going to be smelling so strong when I get out of this. Right, I'm going to blow dry my hair now.
Ooh.
Ooh. That is nice. Now, makeup brush. Oh, I can't see where my face is all see-through, but you can see me putting my makeup on. Putting some foundation on there. Someone's in here as well. She's checking out the update. No, I didn't want to go to PE. I'm in the spa for the whole day. Right, I'm going to make a cup of tea. I am going to have... It's not morning anymore because I've been in here all day skipping school. So I'm going to have an awake strawberry tea. Oh my gosh. Invisible lady pouring me a tea. Thank you. Want a splash of cream? Of course I do. You know it, invisible lady. Would you like some sugar cubes in your tea? Yes. Drop them for me. Oh, they're already in there. Right, so I just had my tea. Oh my gosh, the cup looks so nice. It's like the sky's in it. Oh wait, there's an upstairs.
Access granted.
Oh, hey.
Oh my gosh, you've been here the whole time?
Yeah, I've been waiting. I've had a little... I don't know what's happened to me, by the way. Look at me.
What? Rich, what is that?
I can tell you what it is.
Rich, that's hurting my small hole fear phobia.
Oh, sorry. It's the mud bath.
Oh my gosh. Oh, yeah.
I'm taking the nutrients.
You look so crazy when I came in.
You look beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Have you been at a spa all day?
I have. I've been glamming up. Let me just put a head towel on. Oh, maybe I have to go back to the other. Wait, facial hot towels. There you go. Oh, this is a facial hot towel. Oh, look at me. Putting it on my face. Oh, actually, I think you're supposed to do that after you. Okay, well done. Let me chuck that away. I'm a spa noob. Refreshing cucumber slices, and I'm going to put on a chocolate one. Ooh, a spinning brush.
You're going crazy on my screen.
I put on a chocolate mask.
Oh, yeah, look at you.
Look at that, it looks so good.
Amber, why do the cucumbers have good nutrients for your eyes or something? Or
yeah,
the skin around your eyes?
It's like a cooling thing, isn't it, cucumbers?
Oh, I see.
This is amazing.
They've done way more than I was expecting. They always do, though.
Yeah, they do always surprise us. What are these? What's this? What is this in here? What's that? A bath bomb? Whoa! Chucking that one in.
Quick.
Whoa! Look at me go in the bath. I love bath bombs.
Where are they? I'll lob them
orange,
all in.
Just keep lobbing loads in.
I'm lobbing all of them. Grape.
I didn't see any grapes going in.
There you go.
Whoa, you chucked loads in.
Yeah, I chucked about 28 of them. All purple. I like how the water levels rise.
Yeah, it makes me a bit nervous, but it is nice.
I'd say if you remember, especially because you can't see at the moment.
That's true. I can't see any. Do you know what? I don't know how I've been walking about with these on. I should be sitting down. Let me put on a headscarf. I'll be back.
Okay, yeah. Would you feel out of place with my headscarf on?
Yeah, I feel jealous, to be honest. I'm getting in the hot chocolate stuff. I mean, not hot chocolate, sorry. The mud one.
Whoa!
It goes as well because I have a chocolate face mask on. We just go to school and see what people do. Have it on and then we'll go to school afterwards and see.
Yeah, because people might not know it's here.
Yeah, they might not know and they'll just be freaked out. Oh, you look so good. Let's go. But now come in, I thought you were some kind of alien.
Wow!
Hey, lady. I'm just grabbing my pepperoni pizza with a strawberry punch.
I buy so much food on me. It's all in my locker.
Yeah. Especially like your house, isn't it? All your things in your fridge you need to take out.
What did you get? Oh, pepperoni pizza. I got dumpling soup.
Yeah, pizza and I got a strawberry punch, I think.
I got Coca-Cola. I'm going to walk around in the hairdryer, so if anyone annoys me, I'll just spray him with some hot air.
Wow. Yes, be like, freeze. I'm not afraid to use this.
I'm armed and dangerous.
Oh, sorry, ladies, if I got a bit of mud on you there. Whoopsie.
Not my slippers.
I should have put slippers on. I haven't tried. When I wash this off and I get back, I'm going to put some slippers on.
Yes.
Done. Would you like a cupcake from me?
Yes, please. You see, a cupcake, a mud cake. Wow, well, that's weird because mine are called...
Mutt surprise! Wow, copycat much?
Copycat, wow.
Ew.
I'm sorry, I need the toilet.
I'm gonna shower this off.
Me too.
Oh my gosh, it's coming off! Wow, wow, wow! Let me take my hair thing off. Ooh. Get my loofah out. Now I'm going to... Wait, I want to put some slippers on. Where are those slippers? There they go. Ooh, cute! Oh, what are these? No, I want the little white bunnies. Or the purple bunnies. Or the pink bunnies. No, the white ones. Just going to go with what I'm wearing. Oh, hey. Just sitting over your tea. Your cheeky smile.
Yeah, I'm just chilling here waiting, you know, just having a good time. You know, this is far more relaxing than computer class.
Oh, you know, why are people going to school these days and they can just be on here, you know?
Go to the spa, people.
Right, I've taken off the thing, but how do you take the cucumbers off?
The bean next to it. You see the little on the floor.
Ah, you're a spa expert.
I've been around the block here, Amber, yeah. Oh, nice bunny. Slippers.
Thank you. Wow, your ones are huge. Can I go in and see if I can put on your slippers? Because they look massive.
Yeah. I'll sneak you in. No one's looking, are they?
No.
Again.
They go, look, they're big bunny feet.
Oh,
I like these ones.
Huge.
They're big, aren't they, compared to mine? I like these ones.
People will see your slippers and know that you got them from the boys' room, though.
Yeah, who cares? Who cares? I feel very relaxed. Anyway, I hope you guys like it. Let me know if you guys like the update. There's so many things we can do here. We can do routine videos. It's going to be amazing. Because on my last routine video, we couldn't do it properly because, you know, there's no toilets and stuff. But now, there's loads of things we can do. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye, guys.